happening today, it's your chance to get out of the cold and have a hot meal. The Boys and Girls Club of Fayetteville will be serving a classic Thanksgiving dinner. Volunteers and staff will serve the dinner at the Donald W. Reynolds Boys and Girls Club. It's happening this evening from 5 to 7. This free event is open to the community.